You miss your dad, don't you, Chuck, baby?
Yeah.
Well, you're lucky to have someone out there who's looking for you.
He's not looking for me. Scared of the ocean.
Beach? Any movement?
He's had at least 4 cups of coffee. It's gotta be soon.
Keep on him. My first escape landed on dental tools.
How many times have you tried to get out?
Ah, I've lost count. Fish aren't meant to be in a box, kid. It does things to you.
Polly Bright! Polly Bright! He just dropped the Reader's Digest. We have 4.2 minutes.
That's your cue, Sharkbait.
You can do it, kid.
Okay, we gotta be quick. Once you get in, you swim down to the bottom of the chamber, and I'll talk you through the rest.
Okay.
Go on, it'll be a piece of kelp. Nicely done. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Here comes the pebble.
Now, do you see a small opening?
Uh-huh.
Okay, inside it, you'll see a rotating fan. Very carefully wedge that pebble into the fan to stop it turning. Careful, Sharkbait.
I can't do it.
No, this isn't a good idea.
You'll be fine.
Try again.
Okay.
That's it, Sharkbait. Nice and steady.
I got it.
He did it.
Phew.
That's great, kid. Now,
swim up the tube and out.
We're done.